Sometimes the things you see in the shadows are more than just shadows.
I'm getting another drink, honey. Do you want anything? I say as I look at my beautiful wife. No thanks, baby, she says as she gives me that gorgeous smile I love so much. I met her about 3 years ago, and let me tell you, she really has changed me. I get up from the bed with my empty glass in hand. We were having a marathon of the third season of American Horror Story. I personally think the second season was way better. Be right back, I say with a smile just before I leave our bedroom. As I'm standing in the kitchen filling my glass, my hand starts to twitch. What timing, I say. My wife really has changed me. I no longer go on those late nights. I no longer look at the missing persons section of the local paper and smile. I'm no longer that monster I used to be. But still, there are certain features that surface from time to time. It's a good thing I left the bedroom when I did. That way, she couldn't see the long black nails protruding from my fingertips as my hand twitched. She couldn't see my eyes glow red in that split second. She couldn't see the horror that is my true form. It only takes me a couple of seconds for me to go back to normal. I guess I dodged a bullet there.